We believe that government has a responsibility to leave the place better than when we found it. That is why we are going to stop the intergenerational unfairness in our tax system. Now, if you're currently negatively gearing, the rules won't change. If you want to use it on new homes, you still can. But you cannot have property investors playing with loaded dice against our young people, Generation Y and the millennials. And instead of patronising millions of young Australians with lectures about cutting back on smashed avo, why don't we tell them the truth? Getting together a 20% deposit plus stamp duty is so much, much harder than it was 20 or 25 years ago. And it is even more difficult when your government uses your taxpayer money to subsidise the property investors bidding against you. The intergenerational bias that the tax system has against young people must be called out. A government must be brave enough and decent enough to stop the bias against first home buyers and young Australians. And we will be that government.